Designated Survivor Season 3 release date clears important checkpoint. The readers of Carter Matt are very well aware that the filming of Designated Survivor Season 3 has already been completed, a festive reason in itself. The 10 episodes coming up are expected to be full of surprises and mystery and arc. Our everyday life in the past 15 to 20 years. We all remember what happened in the 2016 elections, and most of what was done back then in 2016 gave us a picture as to what was in store for us for 2020. Presidential campaigns and Washington headlines can take a lot us nowadays, and we would like the writers of today to tell the story about the negative impact it has on the society and how it is important to maintain the human inside oneself in today's upsetting and painful society. Let's see as to where things have reached now. Tweeting, Compasser Paul Leonard-Morgan confirmed the completion of Last Dub of Season 3, which shows that most of the music of the show has already been set up. There is a probability of a lot of pending post-production work apart from the soundtrack, but the completion of every work takes us a step closer to the show being broadcasted on Netflix. Netflix has already released its April calendar, and as expected Designated Survivor Season 3 did not make it to the April list, and if there is any possibility for the show to air in May, then does Netflix has enough time for it? Expecting Lucifier, another one of the cancelled shows of Netflix, is expected to be out at around the same time in May. There is a general wondering as to whether Netflix wants to give some time gap between the hits. Because of this we are expecting the season 3 to premiere to around June, and the show might do well around that time also. The time has changed now, and the viewers prefer more thought-provoking shows. We are really expecting from the Netflix version of the show, since the season 1 and 2 of the show was of such brilliance. Even though the viewers had to overlook certain things like many background changes and the leaving of Alex Kirkman's character in season 2. After so many changes in the show for the past seasons, now, at this stage getting some firmness and stability in their favorite show, would be a sign of joy amongst its viewers. As much as we would like to expect this from Netflix, the fact that they have also murdered many of our shows in the past, can also not be overlooked. For Kiefer Sutherland and company to stay afloat they need to bring their game up front, and only that can keep their viewers glued to their screens.